Alright, what's up guys? This is Manelki and welcome back to Let's Play Stellaris as the Squawk Confederacy, where we continue our search for the very best space crackers. Now, we were just continuing our war here with our space turtles. Space turtle friends, or, you know, former friends. Their friendship has run its course. So we're gonna go ahead and conquer them. So that's basically what we're doing right now. So I think we had Pathavon. Did we have Reshlur? No, that's their capital. We had Izar? No, not even. Pathavon had two and Ushmaria had two. Okay. So we've conquered everything in Ushmaria, I do believe. Now our science ships are working to get us that. Yeah, we took these two planets. That's right. Okay. So what we're gonna do is unpause. We're going to move up to Reshlur. Now, we don't... That's not a war goal. Actually, you know what? No, we'll go for Pathavon first, actually. No, we won't, because it's not on the way. We're Starling. So... No, we're not. What am I talking about? I don't even know what I'm doing here. I'll go right there. Yeah, we'll go to Pathavon first. I forgot. I'd research Starling tech, but... We're not actually a Starling civ, which is good for us right now. So, we'll go there. Okay, they're already following. And then these guys, yeah, they can just hang out there, that's fine. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Okay, so we can afford more stuff. I feel like I don't want to wait to make a cruiser. Let's make a cruiser.
Anomaly found.
Okay. Failure risk 22. More interesting stuff on the surface. That's cool. So where is our feather force? Let's speed this up a hair. 94 destroyers. That's a pretty good force for this phase of the game.
Debris analyzed.
Alright. Let's get over there. What's going on here? There we go. Ah, there they are. I was wondering where the hell those guys were at. Okay. Let's go back to our science ship. Oh, located in the remote part of Dirum II. The science team of the estimating eye has found an out-of-place metallic tablet. It contains basic information about a distant system. Using illustration of what appears to be a periodic table, scientist officer. Plume of Black has been able to use the information to reduce the location of potential resources. This is interesting. Survey data. Okay.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Oh, yeah. Let's see just how hostile they are. I find they do a really funky dance before they start actually fighting. Kind of dumb, really. I hope these guys aren't taking damage, because they like to fly to the front.
Debris analyzed.
Oh, that's loud.
Situation log updated.
Alright, so we'll do this. Okay, we're already bombarding it, that's good. You can enter orbit.
System survey complete.
Alright, getting some good progress towards stuff that we don't have. Alright, Dirum is surveyed. What else needs surveying? Oh, looks like we're caught up on our surveying. Good. He can sit there then. So that's bombed out.
Debris analyzed.
Land our psychic parrots. We're not getting, any research from some of that debris, which is unfortunate.
Construction complete.
But it is what it is.
Enemy planet secured.
So that's that. Now sometimes we gain war score from it, taking over a planet, and sometimes we lose war score. And I'm not really sure what the distinction is there, but it is what it is. So he's just guarding that against the threat of backstabs from a sneaky transport.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged.
Alright. This should be fairly quick.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Alright, someone's bugging out. Yeah, everybody's leaving. Which is wise.
Situation log updated.
Alright. Commence the bombing.
Debris analyzed.
I lost a few Corvettes for that. Oh yeah. So we did get some stuff out of that, which is good. And after we'll take the fight. That looks like the last bastion of their fleet. 1,000 probably is too. So let's go back there. Alright, they are bombed out. Let's land. Well, they've got a good defense here, but I don't think it's going to be enough. But what I should do is I should sort of, once this war is over, I should reinforce.
Enemy planet secured.
I should reinforce this.
Debris analyzed.
This army. Alright, go to Rashur. And then you guys need to follow him. I'm not leaving anybody home to protect that against backstabs.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Which is probably bad, but.
Situation log updated.
Oh, right, the metal magnet thing. That's right, that's right.
Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Construction complete.
I'm actually losing destroyers doing this.
Debris analyzed.
What's this? Communication from Gox Unity. This is the Fallen Empire. Filthy newts, you've encroached from our space for the last time. Withdraw immediately or we cleanse. Uh-oh. Destroys a colony. I'm not sure what they're talking about, actually. Oh. They don't like me being here. Oh, that's a nice world, actually. Okay. This is tricky. I don't want to do it, but these guys would absolutely stomp us. So I don't think we have much of a choice here. We can't fight these guys right now. That's a real shame. Okay. So we're going to lose influence.
Situation log updated.
Phase disruptors, Durasteel materials. Alright. Getting a lot of research here. Unfortunately, we're not getting anything towards our Stormfire autocannon because, of course, our engineer is busy with special projects. As always. Okay. Okay, we're losing money. Why are we losing money?
Research complete.
Ah, here we go. There's our little psychic ship mod. Naval cap, leader cap, or border range. Let's go for naval cap. Okay. Let's get on their capital. Yeah, I didn't realize
debris
that was
analyzed.
They would care. Special pro. Oh yeah. Wow, that was a serious. Wow, look at that. Look at all that crap I just got. Okay. Looking good there. We're going to be getting a lot of tech without actually having researched it, which is really cool. That's going to be really good for us. Okay, we have revolts. Not surprising. What kind of armies we got here? Eh, we'll win that.
Research complete. Debris analyzed.
Plasma throwers, nuclear missiles, Durasteel. Holy crap, look at all that. That's great. We have Durasteel armor 4 now. And a plasma thrower, which we probably won't use. That's awesome. We could use it, I suppose, but we're not gonna.
Enemy planet secured.
Alright. I think we've got. Yeah, there's only that one planet here. I wonder if they'll negotiate. I doubt it, but you never know. No. Nope. Must kill more stuff. I don't see any transports, so there's nothing they can do here. So let's. Let's go here. Somehow he's getting. Oh, yeah, right. He's getting repaired because of the regenerative hull tissue. Okay, you need to follow. No, that's not what I want. You need to follow him. There we go. Now our glorious feather force needs to go here. Some serious UI derp in here. There we go. And we are almost out of money. Okay, so let's go to our screen here and see what we can do. Actually, not much. Okay, that's 11-34-40. Alright, why don't you switch over to energy? You two switch over to energy. That'll help in the long run. Not gonna do much in the short term, but it's gotta be done. I hope they don't wreck my transports. Now we are at.
Debris analyzed.
You kill.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged.
Physics and engineering, so really just physics.
Situation log updated.
Okay, get over there. He should be orbiting something.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Oh, it's not a.
Situation log updated.
It's not a station, so I don't think it'll matter really, but I'm gonna try it anyways.
Situation log updated.
Okay.
Debris analyzed.
Alright. That was the war right there. We're at 100%. Let's take everything. We'll even humiliate them. Because that's what we do. Best possible outcome. So, too many colonized systems. Yeah, we'll fix that. Unemployment. Right. Let's go for engineering. Yeah, these guys are savages. So primitive. Alright. Enact buildings. Yeah, that's nice. Okay. Perfect. Got everything. That worked out pretty good. Unfortunately, we're kind of losing money right now. So what we'll do is we will run away to the nearest thing. Where is the nearest spaceport? Ah, I guess they'll figure it out. Well, they're missing in action. That's annoying. So I got Pathavon and Ushmanaria, whatever the hell that is. Okay, they're closing their borders, people are. That's fine. Totally cool. So we need right now our ships to come back to our space, which is right there. Now we need to send them there to the nearest spaceport. You can go to the nearest spaceport. That should help because we're not in a war anymore. Ship maintenance should drop once we get there. Yeah, everything is hurting because we're 7.1k. What happened?
Ships upgraded.
What is going on here? Oh wait, I'm over my thing. That's why. Whoops. It's like, why is that still not working? Okay, so let's add Ushmanaria to the eastern edge. Just growing ever larger. And then we'll, I don't know how many sectors we can have here. 4 out of 8, we'll have to start a new one. Now we'll give it all to the eastern edge, even though it's not really eastern. There we go. It's going to be a big sector. There, that helps. So now we're at plus 88. What am I doing? Close. Nice. Alright. So we have idle construction ships, which is just terrible. Get the mining and the research there. Mining, research, mining, mining, and I think we're in pretty good shape from there. I don't know how the hell our Feather Force got so wrecked. It's like half of the friggin' fleet's missing, man. What the hell? Well, we'll have to consolidate it then. And on that note, we're going to have to start building more stuff. Cruiser. 600. Yeah, we're going to wait on that, actually. Let's keep making destroyers. And then a couple of corvettes. Oh, that's why. They were damaged. Okay, so some beaks, some of those, let's do that, a bunch of those, and a bunch of those, just do that. Okay, well that makes kind of a lot of sense. Alright. So we have unfortunately seeded Gofia, which is a really nice world. Look at all that stuff that we had. The bastards, the Gox community. There's no way we can fight that, unfortunately. So we had to bend to their demands. These things happen sometimes. Alright, so what's next? So we gotta go back over down here, I think. And, how are we doing with these guys? No. What about Deary? The good old Deary cartel. There we go. Yeah, we can mess with the Deary cartel right now, and I think we're gonna... I do believe we are going to... So let's do that. So, Mr. Featherforce, why don't you jump on down here to Bajalol. Science ship. Okay, so the science ship, I wonder if he's even able to research. No, I can't. They've closed their borders to us completely, which is kind of understandable. We have been attacking them after all, right? Guarantee revoked. Oh, okay. I'm thinking we can probably do this in one more war. I think we can eliminate the Deary cartel entirely in a single war. Okay. They have two planets. I'll be taking them both, I believe.
Construction complete.
Okay, so we're making our ships. That's fine. How are we doing on stuff? Okay. 86 months. Busy with the mighty task. Oh, jeez. And 54 months, yeah, it's quite a ways. Quite a ways away. Okay. What's that? Getting a lot of notifications that are not super important. There should be, like, rather than these constant pop-ups, I feel like there should just be, like, a ticker. You know what I mean? Like, just a window that's always there, and then you just kind of get, like, messages. I don't know, just the pop-ups, I'm not sure. I feel about it. Okay, well, let's declare war. So we're gonna go ahead and take. We only have two planets, so we'll take them both. See, look at that. That one planet, 64 war score. 93. I can't even humiliate them. Okay, that's fine. I could have just vassalized them, but I'd rather not do that. I wanna completely crush them. I don't know what invite attackers. I don't know what that button does, but we'll certainly try it out later. Alright, let's go ahead and declare war. And now we're losing money because we're at war. My citizens don't like being at war. Now, are we hostile towards anybody else? No, we're not. So let's run in there. Not that it really matters. I'm just curious if I'm going to be fighting these guys, but I'm not. So, go mess with Zert. These guys are not even part of it. Those are cool ships. Oh.
They construction were cool ships. Complete.
Okay. More ships.
Construction complete.
I suppose we get a few more cruisers. Or destroyers, rather.
Special project complete.
Oh. Tassegroid secured. Okay. So we're finding animals. Okay, so he's still busy with the debris. This guy's now back on his thing. 23 months remaining. 83 months remaining. Wow. That guy's a slow researcher. Suppose I could optimize this. I wonder if there's any more. Particle. That's particle research. He's not particularly good at that. What's this guy? Oh. Okay. Okay. Land. And he's bugging out because he doesn't want to witness
complete.
The slaughter. Oh yeah, I was gonna make a land.
Debris analyzed.
That's right. Phase disruptors and physics research right on.
Enemy planet secured.
Yoink. So let's go ahead and embark our army. Actually, let's. You have to keep telling your transports to follow over and over. A little annoying. It's okay though. Let's go mess with Fixash.
Construction complete.
Okay. This should be a fairly short war. We're bugging it, whoever that was. We probably don't even have to bomb this planet. As soon as I bet you, as soon as we blockade it, we'll get our 100% score probably. Yep, there it is. Yep, I'll be taking your stuff now, sir. Deary Cartel, Mega Corporation. You may have shown your military heart. Don't mistake this for an intellectual victory. Well, regardless, I own you now. And we're no longer at war. Too many colonized systems. Okay, borders closed. Fine. Yeah, inactive crap. We know. So let's keep doing the things. These guys are not very good about upgrading their stuff. Don't really need these tiles, but I suppose we could clear them anyway, but we're not gonna. So let's ignore that for now. And we'll put this all in this sector, which is Aphris Prime. So we have to wait? No, we don't. A bomb. What's the one we actually have? We have that. And Adar? Yeah, it's Adar. Alright, there we go. So now we're back on the up and up with our with our energy gain, which is good. So yeah. We have just concluded our war with the Deary Cartel and finally wiped them off the map. The Deary Cartel is no longer a thing. So that's a good spot to call it, I think. So I believe in the next episode we might we're gonna take out these revolting bugs, and we're gonna see what is this actually? League of Tesnid, whatever. Okay, that's them down here. So we'll kill them here. We might even take what they've got down here. We'll see. We'll see what they have actually. What have they got? They have one colony. Oh, so if we take this out, that must be they must just have like outpost colonies or colony outpost. You know what I mean? The frontier outpost. They must have those there or something, because apparently they only have one colony and it's right here. So we'll take them out in the next episode. So as always, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. It's weird, every time I go to play this, for some reason, the volume's just different. Sometimes it's really loud for me, other times it's really quiet. I'm constantly having to adjust the settings back and forth.